Now the advantage rule applied for Milan's benefit. Mario Götze. And it's Milan trying to attack now. Shots on here.
And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get...